This is not just about the numbers. It's about the American future. It's about whether in our universities and in our society, we move beyond being a salad where the ingredients are all gathered together in a bowl, but a stew where individual ingredients are still visible, but something special is created. And it is that creation and the imagination and the intentional pursuit of that creation that really drives the country forward.